morning all of you. As we have started studying exercise 5F in algebraic expression and special product, till question number 3 we have finished. So we will start with question number 4 with the same exercise. In this question it is saying, find the value of the expression 25x square plus 70x plus 49 if x will be equal to minus 1. The condition here it is given to you is x equal to minus 1. So the question is 25x square plus 70x plus 49. Okay, so here in the place of x you have to put x equal to minus 1. So just substitute the value of x equal to minus 1 in this expression. You will get 25 minus 1 square plus 70 into minus 1 plus 49. Okay, so from here you will get 25 minus 1 into minus 1 square will be 1 only, plus this is 70 into minus 1 means this will be minus 70 plus 49. Okay, so you will get here 25 plus into minus 70 plus 49 here. So on subtracting, this is plus into minus will be minus 70 minus 49. So 10 minus 9 will be 1 and 6 minus 4 will be 2. So this is 25 minus 21. Here you will get 04 as the answer. So on solving the expression, if x equal to minus 1, you are getting 4 as the answer. This is question number 5. In this question it is given, if x plus 1 upon x is equal to 12, find the value of x square plus 1 upon x square. The question here it is given to you as x plus 1 upon x equal to 12. You have to find the value of x square plus 1 upon x square. So for this, do square both the sides. So you will get, on squaring this, you will get x plus 1 upon x whole square equal to 12 square. Now on squaring, this is in the form of a plus b whole square. So a plus b whole square formula is a square plus b square plus 2 into a into b. So here a is equal to x and b equal to 1 upon x. Do this, put the value of a is equal to x and b equal to 1 upon x in this formula. So you will get a plus b whole square means x plus 1 upon x whole square. It is given to you as a square means x square plus b square means 1 upon x square plus 2 into a is x and b is 1 upon x here. So on solving this, you will get this x and this x will get cancelled. You will remain with x square plus 1 upon 1 square is 1 and x square will be 1 upon x square plus 2, and this is equal to 12 square. So 12 square is equal to 144 here. So from here you will write down x square plus 1 upon x square. You have to find the value of this only, x square plus 1 upon x square. So do substitute this value of 2 in this side. 144 minus 2. Sorry, take this 2 to the left hand side. So you will get 144 minus 2 is 142. That is equal to x square plus 1 upon x square. So the value of x square plus 1 upon x square is 144.
2. This is question number 7. Here in this question it is given, if x minus 1 upon x equal to 7, find the value of x square plus 1 upon x square. The same question was, it is like the previous question, only the difference here it is given to you is minus. So the same process we will follow. X minus 1 upon x equal to 7. Okay, the same thing, the same process as we have followed in the previous question we will do in the this question. So do squaring both side, squaring both side, you will get x minus 1 upon x whole square equal to 7 square. Now this is in the identity of a minus b whole square. So here you will get a minus b whole square, and formula for a minus b whole square is a square plus b square minus 2ab. So here a equal to how much? X, and b equal to 1 upon x. Substitute the value of a and b in this formula. Okay, so you will get here as a minus b whole square means x minus 1 upon x whole square equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. So a square is x square and b square is 1 upon x square minus 2 into a is x and b is 1 upon x here. So this x and this x gets cancelled. So you have to find the value of x square plus 1 upon x square, and this is equal to 7 square, that will be equal to 49. Okay, and this is minus 2 left here. Transpose this minus 2 this side, so 95. This is minus 2 on the other hand side, it will be plus 2 equal to x square plus 1 upon x square. So this is 51, that is equal to x square plus 1 upon x square. So this is the answer. The value of 1 x square plus 1 upon x square only we have to find out. So that is equal to how much? 51. This is question number 9, and here it is given, if x plus y equal to 9 and xy equal to 16, find the value of x square plus y square. Here in the question, x plus y equal to 9, xy is given to you as 16. X plus y is equal to 9 and xy is equal to given to you 16. Find the value of x square plus y square, you have to find out. So x plus y whole square, if I will do, this will be equal to, this is in the form of a plus b whole square. So I can write down this as x square plus y square plus 2 into x into y. By the identity of a plus b whole square, I can write down this as x plus y whole square is equal to x square plus y square plus 2 into xy. And now what is given to you? X plus y equal to 9. So substitute the value x plus y equal to 9 and xy equal to 16. Put the value in the identity. So here you will get 9 square equal to x square plus y square plus 2 into xy is given to you as 16. So here I can write down as 16. Now just see, 9 square is how much? 81. 9 square is 81, and that will be equal to x square plus y square plus 16 into 2. Okay, so this will be equal to 32. 16 to the 32. So this will be equal to 81 equal to x square plus y square. Transfer 32 on the left hand side, you will get 81 minus 32 here. So from here you will get how much? Just subtract this, you will get 11 minus 2 is 9,
7 minus 3 is 4. 49 equal to x square plus y square. So this is the answer, because here we have to find the value of x square plus y square only, and that is equal to 49. So here in the, this was the last question of this exercise 5F. So solve the MCQs, and related to the topic which I have taught, solve the NCERT portion also, because as you will finish this one by one, you will get much time for revision. So whatever you are solving from the SN book, on the same day solve the NCERT books also, and try to solve the MCQs based question of this exercise. So thank you for today. Have a nice day.